What is up, fellow explorers of the Aurora Valley? My name is SeedLeaker, and in this video, we are getting the two rarest skins in whole of Creative Destruction. But first, fuck, that was a big voice crack. But I'm finally back after like 3 weeks. My upload schedule was so good. Before the video starts, I want to announce something. In my Discord server, we're gonna hold an event tomorrow. The Discord invite link will be in the description and in the comment section down below. We're gonna have a discussion with actual developers of the game, and they'll maybe add some of your IDs to the game, so make sure you join. Okay, now let's get straight into it. So as you guys know, I did the 222 anniversary challenge video, where you could win epic stuff. So, what I did, I actually got top 5, I actually got the prize, and today, I actually got the prizes. And as you can see, it's 2,222 diamonds, and 3 super, super cool skins. So what we're gonna do now is check all the skins out and see how good they look. So let's claim it. The streaming makeup, they're all called streaming makeup, which is kind of weird. 2,000, I never had that much diamonds ever before. It's only for 90 days, which is not that much. But guys, this is what it looks like. This is the female version. It looks really, really cool, actually. It actually looks really good and high quality. And now let's see for the male version. Ooh, this is clean. I'll show you guys how it looks, because actually this is a really, really rare skin, and I only think, like, right now I'm probably the only person on med server to have it. So guys, as you can see, this is it. Actually, it's really, really clean, and actually really, really looks good. Look at the quality on it. It's actually really good. Like, if you compare it to the new skins that have just come out, just like the Wasteland Thorns or something, what's it called again? The Eliminator, look at the quality of this. It's so, like, not good. And the weapon as well, it just looks not good. So guys, sorry for this video for being super short, but I still wanted to show you guys this. By the way, there's 2 more videos coming up very, very soon. And I hope you guys enjoyed, and make sure you join my Discord server. Once again, link in description and in the comments down below. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.